It's a guy sitting in front of a computer stating the obvious for 10 minutes straight. That's all it really is. But there's one YouTuber I know. I personally like his videos. They're pretty good. He's one of those people where they just like talk, have a casual conversation, and then they have a video. I like that YouTuber. It's pretty nice. Not too many. He just straight up the obvious.
Thank you.
if I'm being a bit lazy and not actually playing the memes for my videos. I'm just saying the memes. Come on! Just your arrows, you get them, and then you really start shooting them. And you just start shooting them. Because you think the animation looks really good. Well. Oh, hey. Ooh. good time, I would love the nurse right about now. I mean, you know, me being stupid, doing what I did. I told you I would. Also, I'll put the link in the description to the YouTuber I was talking about, who's just really chill. I'll put the link in the description. English. Description. Part of me wonders if I want to speedrun the game. Thank you. just released on Switch. Terraria as a whole on Switch. If you're wondering, it hasn't released yet. They said it was gonna be out early this year. You know, that margin of time has passed. Wait, this world only has one person. To be honest, that's really small. And when I get in hard mode, it's gonna be really annoying. I hate when it's in the jungle. The ice biome, I could care less about. They could remove that from the game and I could care less. Another duck with the block. The music for the ocean in 1.3 is literally the best. The side of the world. Oh, that's a lot of fun. I feel like that was like a 5 to 7 minute video. Deciding on ending it now or not. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching my video. One of the few people that actually see this, make sure you subscribe. I'll make more videos, I promise. I won't leave you hanging again. So yeah, see you.